quiz का फटे. I'm going to tell you the five senses. Common sense, logical sense, artistic sense, ethical sense, and spiritual sense. And what remains? Only the awareness. Senseless sense. That's only remains. So also known as the nothingness.
So these five senses, common sense, is it illusion or real?
Common sense, nah.
Is it illusion or real?
Illusion.
What is the second sense you said?
A logical sense.
Is it illusion or real?
Illusion.
Okay. The third sense?
Artistic sense.
Artistic sense, which people have got a creativity ideas, right?
Yes.
Is it a is it a truth or
no?
No? Okay. The fourth sense is ethical sense. Is it?
Nah.
Okay. Fifth is spiritual sense, which is the epitome in the illusionary world. Is it truth?
Nah.
Then what is the truth?
Awareness.
Awareness what? Means senseless sense?
Nothingness.
Senseless sense, nothingness. What are the other pointers for the truth? Awareness.
Awareness. Dharma.
No. Buddha nature.
Buddha nature.
Hmm.
Vaheguru.
Okay.
Logos. Advaita.
Advaita. Okay.
Allah.
Allah. Okay. These are all the pointers. Christ consciousness.
Dao.
Yes. These are all the pointers.
These are all the pointers. Even Sikhism.
Sikhism is what Vaheguru completed.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Anything?
And nothing. Praise God.